Dearly beloved, we come together in the sight of God, in the presence of the witnesses, to unite this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is a worthy institution proclaimed by God. From the beginning of time, this ceremony signifies the great union which is between Christ and His church.
As around the sun the earth knows she's revolving, and the rosebuds know to bloom in early May. Just as hate knows love to cure, you can rest your mind sure that I'll be loving you always.
I, John Leonard, take you, Melanie Cooper, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer or poor, in sickness and in health, to love, to cherish, until we're parted by death, according to God's holy law. And thus, I pledge you my faithfulness.
Until the dolphin lies and parrots live at sea. Until we dream of life and life becomes a dream.
I, Melanie Cooper, take you, John Leonard, to be my wedded husband. From this way forward, to sickness and health, to love, to cherish, and to look at it by death, according to God's holy law. Thanks. Pleasure.
And the seasons know exactly when to change. Just as kindness knows no shame, know through all your joy and pain that I'll be loving you always.
As today I know I'm living for tomorrow. But that I mustn't fear, for I know deep in my mind the love of me I left behind, 'cause I'll be loving you always.
Until the day is night and night becomes the day. Oh. Until the trees and seas just up and fly away.
Let no man set aside. For as much as John Lennon and Melanie Cooper have consented to live together in holy matrimony, and have borne witness to this before God, and all those who are present at this wedding, have pledged their faith to one another by joining hands and give them receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and all the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Thank you.
to honor you. And when I open my eyes, there's joy each day. What a blessing, I'm waking up next to you. Your kisses are a sweet surprise. Still can't believe you're in my life. The impossible is possible because of you. I will love you past forever. I'll do it.
I knew this day was coming because Melanie was his equal in every sense of the word. So congratulations to you guys. I know this is going to be a heck of a ride, a heck of a journey. Thank you for allowing us to share this moment with you guys, and congratulations.
What did I do to deserve someone as special as you?
It's hard. I've spent my entire life protecting my baby sister. And the fact that I know that she is protected and loved how she is supposed to be loved, it gives me comfort in my heart. And my sister is very lucky to have you, and you are very lucky to have her. With that being said, that is my speech to the Leonards.
I said it in the ceremony. Don't allow anyone, no mess, no junk, to come between you all. Because this is sent from God for you all to be together. I love you. I love you. I love you.
You.